The Finnish men's national ice hockey team, or Lehonet, Lehonen, the Lions in Finnish and Swedish, as it is called in Finland, is governed by the Finnish Ice Hockey Association. Finland is considered a member of the so-called Big Six, the unofficial group of the six strongest men's ice hockey nations, along with Canada, United States, the Czech Republic, Russia and Sweden.
Recent history.
In the 1995 Men's World Ice Hockey Championships, Finland achieved its first ever gold in international ice hockey. Finland reached the final with a 5-0 victory over France in the quarter-finals, and a 2-0 victory over the Czech Republic in the semi-finals. In the finals, the Finns faced off against their hockey rivals and host of the 1995 tournament, Sweden. In the first period of the final, left wing Ville Peltonen scored a natural hat trick, and then assisted on Timo Jutila's first period goal to give Finland a 4-0 lead, on the way to an eventual 4-1 victory. At the 1998 Olympic Men's Ice Hockey Tournament, Team Finland came away with bronze, after defeating Canadian national team 3-2. Teemu Selanne led the tournament in goals scored 4 and total points achieved 10. The tournament was the first in which professional players from the National Hockey League (NHL) were allowed to participate, allowing national teams to be constructed using the best possible talent from each country. The 1998 Olympic tournament therefore came to be known as the Tournament of the Century. Unlike previous Olympics where athletes could choose five-star hotel accommodations such as the USA men's basketball team, NHL players were required to stay in the Olympic Village like other athletes. At the 2006 IIHF World Championship, Finland achieved third place, winning the bronze medal game against Canada. Petteri Nummelin was named to the media all-star team. In the 2006 Winter Olympics, Finland won a silver medal, coming close to winning in the final but losing 3-2 to Sweden. Finland's goaltender Antero Niitimäki was named the MVP of the tournament, only 8 goals against in the whole tournament, and Teemu Selanne was voted best forward. The format was changed from the 1998 and 2002 tournaments, to a format similar to the 1992 and 1994 tournaments. The number of teams was reduced from 14 to 12. The 12 teams were split into two groups in the preliminary stage, which followed a round-robin format. Each team played the other teams in their group once. The top 4 teams from each group advanced to the quarter-finals. At the 2007 IIHF World Championship, Finland lost the finals to Canada's national team. The final marked the second time that Finland and Canada met in the final of a world championship, the first time being in 1994. However, only a year before in 2006 Finland had defeated Canada 5-0 in the bronze medal game. In 2007, Canada were looking on form, being undefeated coming into the playoff round, while Finland had registered 2 losses in the run-up to the finals. Rick Nash scored on the power play at 6:10 into the first period on a one-timer from the point from a pass by Corey Murphy off of Matthew Lombardi, to put Canada up 1-0. Near the middle of the period, Eric Staal scored in similar fashion also on the power play, assisted by Justin Williams, and Mike Camilleri. 9:11 into the second period, Colby Armstrong scored to give the Canadians a 3-0 lead. This goal ended up as the game winner. Finland had some discipline difficulty in the first 2 periods, taking 6 minutes apiece in penalties in both periods. Finland started to bring up the pressure in the last 10 minutes, and Petri Kontiola scored a nice gloveside goal on Ward at 51:08, assisted by Ville Peltonen, to put the Finns on the board. Only with 3 minutes left, Antti Miettinen scored to bring Finland within 1-3-2. However, only 1 minute later Rick Nash scored on a skillful breakaway to put the game away, 4-2 final for Team Canada. The Canadians were outshot 22-18, but the Canadian goaltender, Cam Ward, kept them in the game as he was solid between the pipes. They also were able to capitalize on the power play, which ended up being decisive in the Canadian win. Kari Lehtinen was voted tournament's best goaltender. At the 2008 IIHF World Championship, Finland achieved third place, winning the bronze medal 4-0 against Sweden's national team. At the 2010 Winter Olympics, Finland came away with third place, winning 5-3 against Team Slovakia. During the tournament, Teemu Selanne of Finland became the all-time leader for points scored in the Olympics. He notched an assist in his second game of the tournament for 37 career points, surpassing Valery Karlamov of the Soviet Union, Vlastimil Bubnik of Czechoslovakia, and Harry Watson of Canada. At the 2011 IIHF World Championship, Finland won its second World Championship, beating the Swedish national team by a score of 6-1. As two highly ranked neighboring countries, Sweden and Finland have a long-running competitive tradition in ice hockey. Before the game, mainstream media in both countries titled the match, "A Dream Final." After a goalless first period, Sweden opened the game with a 1-0 goal by Magnus Pajajärvi in the second period at 27-40. 7 seconds before the period's end, Finland's Jarkko Immonen scored to tie the game 1-1. Finland took the lead early in the third period, scoring two goals at 42-35 and 43-21 by Nokalainen and Kapanen. Sweden took a timeout before the last period's half but did not manage to regroup, and the tournament was decided by a clear 6-1 victory to Finland by Jana Pesonen's, Mika Purala's and Pilström goals. Team Finland's Jarkko Immonen led the tournament in both goals and points scored with 9 and 12 respectively. In recent years, Finland has been consistently ranked among the best teams in international hockey. Currently the team is ranked 5th the 21st of May 2018 with 3,765 points in the IIHF World Ranking. However, they have lost 8 out of 10 World Championship finals they have reached, which is more than any other team after the tournament started using playoffs. Tournament record. Topic: Olympic Games. Topic: World Championship. Topic: Canada Cup, World Cup. Topic: Euro Hockey Tour. 1996-97 finished in 1997-98 finished in 1998-99 finished in 1999-00 finished in 2000-01 finished in 2001-02 finished in 2002-03 finished in 2003-04 finished in 2004-05 finished in 2005-06 finished in 2006-07 finished in 4th, 2007-08 finished in 2008-09 finished in 2009-10 finished in 2010-11 finished in 2011-12 finished in 2012-13 finished in 2013-14 finished in 2014-15 finished in 2015-16 finished in 2016-17 finished in 2017-18 finished in 2018-19 finished in. Topic: EHT Medal Table. Topic: Euro Hockey Challenge. 2011 finished in, 2012 finished in, 2013 finished in, 2014 finished in, 2015 finished in, 2016 finished in, 2017 finished in, 2018 finished in. Topic: Other tournaments. Deutschland Cup, gold medal 1990. Nissan Cup, gold medal 1989, 1994. Spengler Cup, silver medal 1975. Topic: Team. Topic: Current roster. Roster for the 2018 IIHF World Championship. Head coach, Lauri Marjamaki. Topic: Former national jerseys. Topic: Retired jerseys. Topic: Notable players. Equals 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 list of head coaches.